The materials that we've chosen for the grinder are diverse. They're both a soft plastic version and a metal version. They should be easy to clean, and that's something we always try to address.